much. Where are you, you silly man? I told him I'd only be 5 minutes and he's got to get in. Oh dear, lovely sausages these are. There we are, some beautiful sausages. Oh, sniff. Oh, they do smell beautiful. And when I got them in the pan, they will smell even better. They do. Oh, hello. Hello, boys and girls. My name's Judy. Oh, what a lovely lot of boys and girls. Is it a birthday party? Oh, that's lovely. Whose birthday is it? Estelle, oh, there she is. Aren't you beautiful? Oh, dear. I remember. How old are you, dear? 5. Oh, I remember when I was 5. Oh, yes. I had a beautiful dress, not as pretty as yours, of course. Anyway, I can't stop and chat for now. I've got to get these sausages on the go. Now, has anybody seen Mr. Punch anywhere?
Yes!
Have you? Because I don't want him to take these sausages, you see. Mr. Punch is very greedy. If he sees these sausages, you know what he'll do? He'll eat them. He'll eat them all. He won't leave any for me. That's greedy, isn't it, boys and girls? So if you see Mr. Punch, you really know, won't you? Because here I am. Oh, there you are. He's here. This is Mr. Punch. Oh, you've met, of course. Hello, where have you been? I've been looking for you. Are these the sausages? Yes, they are. Can I have them? No, not yet. I've got to go and get some. I've got to put the kettle on. I like having a nice cup of tea with me sausage. I do. I like to dip me sausage in the tea. Do you dip sausages in your tea?
Yeah!
No? What do you dip your sausages in? Tomato sauce. Boy, I wonder if I've got some in the cupboard. I'll go and have a look. Now, Mr. Punch, don't touch those sausages. Boys and girls, if Mr. Punch goes anywhere near these sausages, I want you to talk, call me as loud as you can. Just shout, Judy. Have you got loud voices?
Yeah!
Well, let's try them out. I'll count to three and everybody shout, Judy! Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah!
Batch, don't touch those sausages because the boys and girls will tell me. Thank you so much because I'm really, really... What were you doing? Nothing. Was he going near those sausages? Because he was going... I'll tell you what... Now why don't you stop it? Sit over there. I'll put the sausages over here and he won't be tempted. Mr. Punch, stop moving the sausages. I leave them there. Now, boys and girls, could you stop moving the sausages? Now, boys and girls, could you stop moving the sausages? Now, oh! Got me all the tis was then. Leave the sausages alone. The boys and girls will tell me. Now, boys and girls, I'm going to go and put the kettle on and get some tomato sauce, and then we can all have some sausages, and we can have a chat to Estelle over here, who's having a birthday. Yes, all right. I'll see you later, Estelle. Don't forget to sit, watch Mr. Punch. I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Don't forget to wave. Bye-bye. Oh, lovely. They are so nice. What's going on? Oh, Judy. Judy, thank goodness you come back. There was a gorilla eating the sausages, wasn't there, boys and girls? Yes, there was. Yes, there was. Oh, yes, there was. Oh, yes, there was. Could you stop telling lies, Mr. Punch? I'll ask the boys and girls. Boys and girls, have you seen a gorilla around here?
Yes.
There you are, you see. Who tried to eat the sausages?
Yes.
Mr. Punch, leave them alone. It won't be long. I'll see you later on. Don't forget to wave. Bye-bye. Going on? Oh, Judy, thank goodness you've come back. There was an elephant eating the sausages, wasn't there, boys and girls? Oh, yes, there was. Oh, yes, there was. Oh, yes, there was. Could you stop it? I'll ask the boys and girls. Boys and girls, have you seen a gorilla around here? There you are, you see. Boys and girls, have you seen an elephant around here? There you are, you see. Who tried to eat the sausages? Mr. Punch, if you do this again, you won't get any sausages at all, will he, boys and girls?
Yeah!
So stop it. Sit over there. Sit, Wolf. I won't be long. Don't forget to wave. Bye-bye. Oh, look at those lovely sausages. Oh, dear. Can I have one?
No!
Well, she won't miss one, will she?
No!
I mean, she didn't count them.
Who knows how many there are? You never know, do you? Because if there's any sausages there. What's the matter? What? A crocodile? They're sausages. They don't look anything like a crocodile. What are you talking about, a crocodile? That's silly. What? Where? I can't see. Are you sure you saw a crocodile? Because you might know it's a crocodile. It's not even a frog or something like that. Wait. Who's got the... Why didn't you tell me there was a crocodile there? Come here. No, don't call Judy. She'll wonder where the sausages are, no, and she'll think I've eaten them. No. We'll tell her something else. What should we do? We'll tell her the truth, shall we?
Yay!
Oh, here I am. The kettle's on the boil, and I'm just going to put the... Where's the sausages? Mr. Punch, you've eaten the sausages. No! Mr. Punch has eaten the sausages, boys and girls. Mr. Punch, you are naughty. I was looking forward to those sausages. You're eating the sausages. Now. What? What did you say? I can't hear the boys and girls talking now. What did you? They said a crocodile took the sausages. What? I said a crocodile took the sausages. A crocodile took the sausages. I don't believe him at all. There's no crocodile around here, is there, boys and girls? All right.